honoring people. Very afraid. See, if I start talking well about her now, so if you say it will enter the head, where do you want it to enter before? Don't mind where it enters, just produce the honor. Whether the honor is in the belly or is in the, anywhere it is, don't bother about it. Praise God. So John was good at it. Anywhere John met Jesus, do you know, at a point some people came to him and they were trying to make him feel bad. Have you read it before? They say to him, the man that you baptize, these are historians, they kept history. They say, that man that you baptized the other side, he is baptizing now, and many people are going to him. And the Bible said, in all honesty, Jesus was not baptizing. It was his disciples. It was recorded in the Bible. It was his disciples that were baptizing. So they were trying to make John feel somehow. Say, the man you initiated in ministry is doing better now. Everybody is going there. People are going there. People are trooping there. I was waiting for John. John had insight too. How will you live in the wilderness and not have insight? No distraction. No television to watch. No iPad. He said, no man can receive anything except it is given to him from above. Kai. Do you know, if you know this, you have peace. They'll just go and say, see your metal. He has built 1, 2, 3, 4, and he's putting 5 on top of it. If you don't take time, you have diabetes, high blood pressure, ulcer. No man can receive this except God helps him. John solved the problem. In fact, he said, let me even tell you, he must increase, I must decrease.